The last innovation television really saw was digitization, post which India is still waiting for something new and exciting. Needless to say, urban India has moved online when it comes to entertainment. Platforms and devices by Google and Netflix have taken over the busy lives of Indians across the country. For them, the time to sit back and relax is minimum. In India, there are 197 million TV-watching households, while the number of individuals who have switched to OTT platforms is 250 million. Now, imagine a world where these numbers become one. That's where Hathway steps in, with an all-new revolutionary device that merges cable TV and OTT platforms to take entertainment to the next level. Presenting the Ultra Smart Hub. A tiny black box, no bigger than a regular men's wallet. A device that is Bluetooth enabled and can convert any TV into a smart TV. The Ultra Smart Hub gives you access to cable TV and OTT platforms, along with Google Voice Assist, which allows you to transition from platform to platform with ease.
This little box, small it may be, but it is very, very powerful because this takes multiple pain points, and I'll go through all of them with you. It takes multiple pain points, and this small little form factor solves it all. Ye device actually game changer is wajah se hai that it takes any TV, koi regular, normal TV, whatever kind of TV you have at home, and it makes it into the smartest TV.
Operated by one universal remote, gone are the days of switching between multiple remotes and other devices. Now, you would simply have to lean back and watch all your favorite shows on cable TV or online, all on your TV. From online games to YouTube tutorials, cable TV shows to streaming the playoffs, whatever you want to watch is brought to you fluidly and quickly with the powerful processor and RAM combination. And the 8GB storage space ensures that you never run out of space while downloading all your favorite apps. Let's talk about how this wonderful device actually gets to work. Apart from the user-friendly EPG guide and menu guide, there are lots of additional functions you can avail of. If you're in the middle of some work and do not want to miss your favorite show, you can record it by pressing the R button on the remote. The show gets saved on the pen drive in an encrypted format. Thereafter, you can watch the show at a convenient time by pressing the menu key and accessing the library folder, which will show the files saved on the pen drive. While watching a channel, if you want to switch to any other channel, just press the Google Assistant button and give a voice command, and it seamlessly switches to that channel. Once you click on the home screen, you will have the option of watching anything from OTT, live TV, YouTube, both trending and recommended as per your viewing pattern. This screen will have 4 icons and 6 tiles for each icon. Each row will be assigned to a specific function. Post that, you can surf the channels of your choice, either manually or through voice commands. For example, if you want to watch Star Plus and give a voice command for it, it will display the channel icon both in SD and HD formats. Alongside the Hathway TV icon, there are 6 tiles where each tile can be assigned to a specific channel logo according to your viewing pattern. When you click on the logo of your choice, you will be directed to that channel. When you surf towards the right of the tiles, at the end, you will find a plus button. This button can be used to add any app which is not pre-listed already. For example, if you want to download Eros Now, a voice command will enable you to download the app. Here, one row will be assigned to Netflix exclusively, and to the right of the icon, 6 tiles of programs recommended by Netflix will be displayed. One row will be assigned to Play Next. Here, the icon of Play Next can be customized to a specific brand of OTT or broadcaster. This will help the brand create the preference of watching that OTT platform and the program icons displayed. Once you go on to the next page by clicking the down arrow, you will find that the first row is again customized. On page 2, we will also have a Google Play icon. Here you can select from thousands of songs that are listed free of cost. You can have the choice of playing songs from Bollywood movies and also Tamil songs. From page 3 onwards, you can keep adding a preferred list of icons for viewing. Since this box is powered by Google search engine, most of the functions are performed by Google Home and can be performed by giving voice commands. And it is also loaded with Chromecast, so you can cast anything from your handheld device to the TV.
You don't need a separate Chromecast device. Chromecast is built into this. Yes, that's another device built into this. How does that work? Jo bhi aapke phone ke screen pe hai, jo bhi aap phone pe kar rahe hain, usko aap cast kar sakte hain onto your big TV.
The Ultra Smart Hub is that wonder box in every home that will make any TV a smart TV. By virtue of having this box, you will have uninterrupted entertainment via live TV, even in the absence of broadband. It's time for a revolution to hit every home, every screen, and every heart. It's time to welcome the new, the innovative, and the never seen before.
Such a fascinating initiative is being launched with Hathaway and Google as partners. So I'm extremely happy because that's going to basically make it technologically advanced in compared to any other players in the market.
You know, when we were developing this box, one of the important aspects for us has been listening to consumers, our consumers, understanding their ever-changing needs. And when we did market research, it was clear more and more consumers are combining live TV viewing along with the OTT watching. It's no more segregated. It's all combined. And we are happy to announce through the launch of this small wonder, the launch of this ultra smart TV hub, we're able to meet and exceed expectations of our consumers.
It's time to welcome the Ultra Smart Hub.